We're going to turn the instruments loose on an old-time number called the Gold Rush.